The butterfly goes through 4 stages to become an adult butterfly. The stages of its life cycle include egg, caterpillar, chrysalis, and adult. The first stage. Every butterfly begins its life as an egg. The second stage. Then, the egg hatches into a larva, or also known as a caterpillar. The third stage. Next, when the larva or caterpillar has finished growing, it forms a protection shield called chrysalis or pupa. The final stage. After approximately 10 to 14 days as a chrysalis, the butterfly is ready to emerge.